Good afternoon. Today we're going to present the sustainability and safety city of the modern and technology city. We are from Al Mareef private school, and this is our project and presentation. So here we got windmills that generate air to electricity, and here we got solar panels which generate sunlight from the sun to light up the tower. And we got a football field which lights up by slight pressure. And here a shopping mall, and we got a bicycle track. So if bicycles, if there's sensors under it, if any pressure of the bicycles, it will light up, and it will generate electricity for the tower or any other houses. And thank you, Diwa and Jungbot, for our organization. And I'm looking forward for more of your invitations.